All change at German engineering group Siemens. Out goes CEO Peter Loescher, dumped 4 years before the end of his contract, though his departure is cushioned by a multi-million euro payoff. He's been replaced by Siemens finance chief Joe Kaeser on the left here, who said the conglomerate has been too inward-looking and so has lost some of its profit momentum. He vowed to put Siemens back on an even keel. Analysts say they expect Kaeser to sell off more non-core businesses.